I don't know why.
No bedbug this time. I'm going in alone. Seen the layout, I know the room. The rack's in there somewhere, and it won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now. This time I leave with everything. I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
No, it's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk. I got this guy. No, Doc. Ouch! What the fuck? I was expecting a bunch of twitchy kids with cheap guns. These guys feel almost military.
Beat the vice chief. Rack's got a different approach to the open streets.
You got me in here with this motherfucker! Hurry up!
News today, huh?
Got it.
Damn, they just keep coming. You sure you want to go in there?
I don't want to go in there.
That's your problem. You don't realize there's always a better deal out there. You're stuck in these little adventures that never end well.
Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
No, it's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Claire, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's going to default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
Yeah.
And you'll get behind the ship! Oh, damn it! He's shot!
Why you hiding in your little hole?
Get behind some shit!
Leverage. It's blackmail. He's been collecting this for a long time.
There. That's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
Oh, man. Look at you. Crispin? No, wait. Pierce, right? It's all you, Pierce? The auction?
Correct.
You the shit raining down on me? Because I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, you're all dead.
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
That there's my currency. My masterpiece. You trying to take that from me?
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Oh, so you wanna fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house, trying to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong!
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to count people off the battlefield.
Fuck! take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
Merlot's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Ain't gonna have a body to identify for your people. Oh, shit. Okay. Come on, man.
Iraq was protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. And he was after something bigger. He wanted the video from the Merlot job. He never did find it. Well, the viceroys are gonna regroup, and a new leader will step up. And Bedbug? He's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance.